Kubor nagashlem jong unong san hima.
U sembut menteri rang ba ka jela ba presun tensong u ba paru ya ka tenat boarding. Hanne ka sngi haba jubab ya ka jingkeli halor ka jing bampat dep ya ka judiciary inquiry ha ka tenat boarding na ka liang ka jong u ula ong ba ka syong hau shaman la unpan por ne em. Hanrei hadu menta na ka liang ka jong u umpat yo kanu kanu ka jing to habai dei bat ka ni. Ula berrabru da ka ba ong wadla ka por ka dei na ka benta lai benai. Hanrei lada kimpat la ban pendep ngila ban penjelan tangba ka jingkepat kedai banwan na ka inquiry committee. Susu ula ongru ba ka ni kedai ka independent inquiry committee ka balakli da unong bisar bala syong thai ngim dei ban artatin ya ka ni.
No, but see that it's up to the chairman. So maybe he will seek extension, that we are open for that. But till now I have not received anything. Okay, do the terms of reference, and number two is the date fixed for report of submission of report is for 3 months. But if they cannot complete it, we are bound to extend, provided the proposal comes from the concerned commission, inquiry committee or inquiry commission.
So in that case, will you urge them to expedite the whole inquiry, because many see this as a delaying tactics?
The question of delaying tactic does not arise, and you need to understand one thing. This is independent inquiry committee headed by retired judge. I think you should not have any doubts on this. Otherwise, you know, the integrity of the inquiry commission or inquiry committee is diluted. So therefore, please from our side, we should say that we should not question the committee. They are on the job right now. And number two, I think you are the best people to meet them. You can put question and ask question to them. They'll be able to tell you exactly when are they ready to submit the report. Delaying tactic does not rise, because we have already authorized, we have already constituted, we have already notified. So it is now their job to complete it as early as possible.
So what is the actual time frame being given to the...
I really don't remember that, but I think you can easily find out, né? When was the notification came out. I think you can just see.
So if you don't mind, if you can also tell us how much will be the total expenditure on this inquiry, because earlier these members, they wanted their salaries to be fixed first before taking up this inquiry, sir.
That I will tell you later, not immediately, not now. Because they are on the job, as I said, they are on the job. So this small issue, why do you guys need to know how much? Because this will be reflected even in the AG report.